All right, here we are today in this beautiful small old town, checking out these cool old houses built in the late 1800s. They were last turned into apartments, so they're kind of divided up, but still have some really beautiful features. Let's check it out. All right, turn my flashlight on. Wow, how beautiful. Hey, look at the original wainscoting. I think this place got converted into apartments, maybe. Shocked the null post is still in, intact. It's crazy. Huh. Interesting. I think it was split up into apartments. Yeah, because there would definitely be a... opening to the other side. Very pretty. Wow, that's recent. I wonder if someone's staying in here. Hopefully not. This was the kitchen in the back of the house. Basically just did a little wraparound. It's an interesting little spot for like storage. Look at that, it's like a little butler's pantry in there. It's cool. Strange empty little room. Okay. Wow, this is weird. What the heck? It's a weird room. I like the little bench seat out the front window, so that's really pretty. Looking cool mantle. Very pretty. Huh. That's so weird. This is under the staircase. This house had some very strange remodels. Okay. I love that door. Let me show you that real quick before I go upstairs. Sadly. See the train tracks right out front of the house. Check out this room. Another beautiful old fireplace. Nearly floor to ceiling windows. What is this? Leads into okay, I think this is the final room. I think all the upstairs fireplaces have the same design. It's a strange house. Let me see if I can show you that other portion of it. Okay, from over there, into this like disconnected portion of the house, I believe. This is probably the reason why it's abandoned now. So it would be a pain in the neck to turn it back into a house, I'm sure. Yeah, this was. Oh, wow. Weird. Wow, this fireplace is beautiful. What a strange place. That's the main hallway right there. That's where I started off. Must have been in Christmas time. This place went abandoned. Okay, and from that house, now I'm on the porch of the one right beside it. The door's just hanging open. Anybody staying in here? Anybody in here? Beautiful fireplace. Here, oh, this is the front door. Oh, carpeted. Holy cow. Wow, this is incredible. This is probably what the main hallway of that, the house I literally just showed would have looked like without all the apartment updates. It's so collapsed over there. It's insane. Look at the door lock, though. I've never seen that. It's split. It's insane looking. I've never seen that before. Man, that's beautiful. I cannot believe that. Let's see, it's just a bathroom and a kitchen. All right, this is a little sketchy. I'm gonna see if I can walk around and show you that other room through here. Like I could go through here. That is beautiful. Look at that. That's so cool. What was this? Don't know. Okay. There you go, kitchen in the back of the house with carpeted floors. That's a first. All right, I guess let's see how much of upstairs I can really show. Oh, that floor is really soft. Holy cow. All right. It's like four rooms to show you. Yuck, it stinks up here. Upstairs kitchen, interesting. That's an old sink though. That is pretty cool. I think this might be final room. Upstairs bedrooms are pretty plain. But man, what a cool house.